North Carolina is getting more than $1 billion to help with infrastructure. It's part of $15.4 billion spread across the U.S. from President Biden's infrastructure law. For the Tar Heel State, that means 10% or $1.54 billion of that will go to roads, bridges, tunnels, carbon emissions reduction, and safety improvements. The money will be part of fiscal year 2023. South Carolina received just under $980 million from that very same plan.